A woman has died after police say a forklift crashed into an SUV, which then hit a truck. This happened yesterday at Aurora Avenue and 96th Street. Police believe the forklift operator was under the influence and has been arrested. The driver and passenger in the SUV were taken to the hospital, where the passenger died. The driver of the truck was also taken to the hospital.